Meanwhile, Erie police and firefighters also respond to a rollover crash on State Street just north of the Bayfront Parkway tonight. This crash happening just after 7 o'clock this evening. Police say a man drove into a parked car, flipping his own vehicle as he drove south close to the Bicentennial Tower. No injuries reported, but Erie police say that driver was taken into custody under suspicion of DUI.